Hi everyone, in this video, I'm going to show you how to create dialogue simulations with ActivePresenter. It simulates a conversation between a waiter and a customer in a restaurant. The steps to make this dialogue include, create slide layouts in Slide Master, build up dialogue content, add events actions, and add more animations and effects. First, create slide layouts in Slide Master. There are two types of layouts that I will use in my project. This blank one and the feedback layout that I'm creating now. First, I insert a background image. To make the feedback layout editable in the normal view, like adding text into it, we need to add placeholders like this. Then change its style as you want. Don't forget to uncheck the Auto Advance option in both layouts. After that, close the Slide Master view. Next, we will build up a dialogue using the layouts we have created. We will add images, text, or buttons to every slide and style them as you wish. Now we've got a title slide, introduction slide, dialogue slide, two feedback slides, and an ending slide here. Let's move to the third step, add events, actions to the slides. Beginning with the title slide. You can add actions to this start button to move to the next slide if learners click it. And add more animations like hover effects. In the introduction slide, do the same to this button. In the dialogue slide, there are characters lines, two options, and a transparent shape. To make a transparent shape, you insert a shape and adjust its opacity to zero. Now, we need to convert text to speech for the customer's lines. In the Properties pane, Audio tab, select a suitable audio voice and generate it to speech.
Excuse me, I've been waiting for an hour for my food and now that I get it's completely cold.
In response to the customer, we will create two options for learners to choose from. Note that you should use buttons to make these options since buttons have ready-made states. Then, create audio voices for those options by using Create New Audio. Copy the text from option A to paste into this box. I'm sorry, it's not my fault. We have a new cook, and we are still not familiar with everything. Then, generate it. We do the same to create the audio for the option B. Drag this transparent shape to cover these two options, and add actions to those buttons logically. When learners click one out of the two options, it will change to the disabled state. Play audio, and show the transparent shape simultaneously. Let's see the duration of this audio. As you can see, the audio duration is about 6 seconds. So, we will hide the transparent shape after 6 seconds when the audio is over. This transparent shape will prevent learners from clicking the other option if one of them is selected. Finally, when the audio is over, go to the next slide. We do the same steps to create actions for option B. Hide the transparent shape initially so that learners can select the provided option. As the audio is saved in the Resources pane and set to play if learners click the option, we will delete the audio objects here. For the two feedback slides, one with the Try Again button to turn back to slide 3 or the previous slide, so we add Go Backward 1 slide action. The other one will take learners to the next slide, so we add Go Forward 1 slide action. For the final slide, we just need to convert text to speech for this dialogue. There you are. Here is your fresh food and I'm sorry again. May I offer you some free coffee and dessert?
Yes, please.
Here we come to the final steps of creating a conversation simulation. Add more animations and effects. We can add transitions to slides, entrance effects to callouts, and more. Let's see the preview now.
Excuse me, I've been waiting for an hour for my food and now that I get it's completely cold.
I'm sorry, it's not my fault. We have a new cook, and we are still not familiar with everything.
Excuse me, I've been waiting for an hour for my food and now that I get it's completely cold.
I'm sorry about that. We have unexpectedly many guests so things can take a while. Allow me to get you a better dish. There you are. Here is your fresh food and I'm sorry again. May I offer you some free coffee and dessert?
Yes, please.
That's it.